What's up everyone, how's it going? My name is Chris and welcome to Garage Sale Goldmine. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how I organize and store over 1,500 items that I have listed on my eBay store in a small one bedroom, one bathroom apartment. But just a little introduction to start. So I've been selling on eBay for about 4 years now. And before that, I grew up in antique stores, going to garage sales, estate sales, flea markets, everything like that. My mom is an antique dealer still. My grandparents were antique dealers for over 30 years. So I've been around this stuff for my whole entire life. So eBay is not my number one income source. It's more of like a side hustle to me. It's a really nice way to be able to list some things and let it sit and make some passive income. So like I said at the beginning of this video, I have over 1,500 items listed on my eBay store, and it ranges from collectibles to antiques to trading cards to toys, just kind of a vast variety of things I have listed on my store. So from last year, 2023, I made $30,000 from selling things on eBay, and that is the gross amount. And for 2024, it's the beginning of April, and I'm about $13,600 for the year so far. So those numbers aren't anything too significant, but it's just a nice side hustle for me. I really enjoy doing this and it's just a lot of fun for me. So one of the biggest things about selling on eBay is the amount of storage that you need to store your items. So like I said, I live in a one bedroom, one bathroom space and I don't have a ton of storage areas. So I have to be very organized in how I store my eBay things. So to start it off, a majority of my items are stored in my garage. I'm very fortunate to have a garage attached to my apartment, so I'm able to keep most of my inventory right out there. The setup that I have is these two large metal racks that I got from Target. I believe I paid about $80 for each of the racks, and then I picked up these plastic shelf liners on Amazon for $20 for a 4-pack. So as you can see, my system isn't too organized, but I like to be able to look at all my inventory and see everything that I have. In my head, it is organized a little bit. I do know where most of the things are. Sometimes I do have to do a little bit of searching, but overall for me, it works really well. And eventually I probably will have a more organized system. Just right now, this works for me and it probably won't happen until I move into a house with a dedicated room. So as you can see in the garage, I have kind of households, knickknacks, kind of various items like that. But I'm gonna show you now how I organize my clothing items. As of now, I keep all my clothing items in my own personal closet. And again, fortunately, I'm very lucky to have a very large closet to be able to store all these items. I keep a lot of the bulkier things such as coats and other things like that hung up on the racks, while I keep other shirts, sweatshirts, jeans, things like that in these Amazon bins that I picked up. These soft side tubs aren't my favorite, but they do do the job, so I'm keeping it like this for now. And finally, I have these plastic bins which I store hats and different stuffed animals in them. I don't have a ton of items in all these bins, so searching through them isn't really too bad. I do have them organized kind of by the style, so I have like Hawaiian shirts, I have jeans in one, t-shirts in another. So that's how I keep it a little bit more organized in there. So this is just a quick little short video just showing you how I organize over 1,500 items. Is it the most organized? No. Is it gonna work for everyone? No. But that's kind of the thing. You kind of have to figure out your own system and see how it works for you. Just try different things and go from there, kind of tweak things. For me, the system has worked really well. I have problems finding some things every once in a while, but overall, it really works well for me. I am kind of changing things throughout, so that's kind of the biggest thing, is take your time, see what works for you and what doesn't work for you. But if this video is helpful in any way, let me know in the comment section below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, please leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, blast the notification bell. It helps me out so much, everyone. I really appreciate the support. But with that being said, we will catch you on the next one. All right, peace.